Let's go ahead and do some more work here in the multiply mode. Brush tool. I'm just stroking here with the brush tool, laying down that, you know, base flesh color. Picked a lighter color. Now I pretty much have a very light white on her in this area, so I probably am not going to need to go into a highlight area, but we'll see. I'm going to switch it to my old screw airbrush, old school airbrush, so I can blend this area a little bit. Smooth it out. Feet. And as I recall, when I did want to do this piece before, is I gave her some pattern in her pants. And I'll use the hard edge tool. Give her sort of this striped pants. Again, I'm just using the hard edge brush tool. Pick another color in here. Let's give her, let's try this. Yeah, it works okay. It's a little close to her flesh color, but I think it's far enough away when I add, add some highlights that it won't confuse. And notice that's the same color that I'm going over right here, because it's in multiply mode on top of a dark gray base. Then it tends to darken up itself. Alright. And you can see it's a pretty bright color. I mean, if you look at the, but there's so much gray there. See, if I go over in the normal mode, you can see how bright that color really is. And again, I'm just kind of laying in a little bit of brights, and I'll go back in and blend. And if I want to get rid of the strokiness, I'll just switch back to the brush tool and go to my old school airbrush. So let me use the eraser tool and get rid of it. And I'll just leave it kind of dark. This is a goat horn, another goat horn over here. Oops, it did that because I was in the that highlight layer we had. Now, it's still too browny saturated for me, so I'm going to go ahead and go into Hue and saturation, and just drop down the saturation to kind of gray it out for me. Do okay. And I just eyedroppered from it. Just add a little bit of highlight. Again, I'm just doing the basic shape in this multiply area. There's the goat. Alt-Delete fills with the color. Pick a lighter color. Apple H or Control H hides your selection. You know, again, think of things, you know, the shapes and the solid shapes, you know, so this is kind of, you know, almost a ball-ish shape, so the light's coming down from here, and it's hitting and spreading from here, and if you need reference, get reference for things, so you can see naturalistically how light hits an object. Let's see now. Switch to my hard brush, which I didn't do. I could tell just by how it felt. Also smudge that accident away, which is what I'll do. There! No one knows I made a mistake. No one will ever know. Oh wait, it'll be on this video tutorial, so people will know I did make a snake. That's okay. Often mistakes are happy mistakes. Got these ropes on. smudging some of this color up here. The horn seems to go down a little farther, so I'm going to pull that color down. Oops. And somehow I grabbed everything. See? One undo. That's all you need. One undo. You're all good. Just blending some of these edges together with the smudge tool. Okay, I'm going to go into my highlight layer. Again, like what I was doing before, just adding back some hair texture. Now I can just do something like, see, just those dots, and if I take the smudge tool, then I can just wispy pull out. We can go really long too. Like I said, there you go. Drag that hair all the way out and really shape. In the special effects tutorial, I'll really go into how you can take that smudge tool and really kind of control shapes of some of the special effects. But see, I just grabbed the edge of that hair and just pulled it. You know, I did the same thing back up here. And I'm following the shape of her hair, so I can actually kind of smooth out to something that might be a little bit, you know, wonky. See there? But not too heavy-handed, or again, you can just keep that's kind of fun, and I'm sure you could find some other use for it. See how that drag is, but I don't want it right there. But there, you get the idea. Just adding more hair. Lightly again doing the hair thing. Adding a little detail there. We go back to multiply And darken up that nose a little bit more.